care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. You're in timeout. Need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Someone needs a nap. Might want to pick these guys off stealthily.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up. This fast and get inside. I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Going in! Take cover!
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions.
Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. I mean, we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Osborne.
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne. My parents died because of me. Because of what Osborne did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
His cancer has infested this city for too long.
Osborne deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
This isn't you.
This is exactly who I am!
Away!
No! Osborne must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
Beat the demon? I am the demon!
Yeah!
okay?
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless.
Otto?
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Hey.
Go get him, Tiger.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.